Hi guys. So today is the first day of our trip to Cancun, and which also means it's our first vlog, because we're going to start vlogging all of our trips that we take internationally or even domestic. But right now, headed to the airport, hope to get business class, and I will meet Taylor there. We'll pick it up from there. Hey Taylor, where are we going today?
We're going to Cancun.
Oh. Cancun.
Hi guys, so we made it. We are at the resort now. We're waiting to check in.
In Crown Paradise in Cancun. It was a good trip.
So we finally got checked in and we are currently about to open up our room and see what it looks like. So we're excited.
Here we go.
We have our hands full right now, but here we go. All right, so this is our room. That's Roberto putting on chapstick over there. This view is amazing, guys.
Oh my goodness, this is amazing. I'm locking something.
Look at this.
Look at the water.
Oh, it's amazing. So beautiful. I'm so happy to be here.
So while in Charlotte, it is about 40 degrees. I am totally here in Cancun, Mexico, in an all-inclusive hotel resort with four pools, one adult one, which we will definitely visit later. But look at the water. Look at that water, it is blue. But anyways, we're here for 3 days and we are going to make the most of it with all the alcoholic beverages we can have. Right, Taylor? Oh, did I mention it's 80 degrees here? Yeah, it's 80 degrees here.
All right, so we also have a mini bar that gets stocked like once a day. Doesn't have much, just a couple soft drinks, a couple waters, a couple beers. But we're all inclusive, so it's all good.
Beautiful, beautiful. So when you are in Mexico, what do? You go to the resort that has everything inclusive and you get all the food you can, especially when I have tacos. You can never go wrong with tacos. So when you're in paradise, and you're having fun, it never fails that this happens. It is raining.
Not for long though. It'll go away.
She thinks it's not gonna be for long, but we shall see on next time with the pools. Well guys, it is officially 8:54, which technically means 9 o'clock, and it has been a very good, productive day. We've had a lot of amazing drinks and wine, and we strolled at the beach for a couple of hours, and we went to the pool. It was great. It was great. So overall, it was a good first day. Now, on to the second. All right, guys. Today is day number two, and we already had breakfast, and now we're lying here
having
a mimosa on the beach, and the water is still blue. The sun is finally out for the first time. Yeah, the first time it's been sunny since we got here, but there's the clouds. Hopefully it doesn't rain today, but if it does, we're still gonna make the fun of it. And let's see what day two brings up today. Okay guys, so we are on a our second day. Obviously, we already said that. And we actually did get some sun today. We got a couple minutes of sun, and we turned it into a photo shoot. Those pictures will come up shortly after this, obviously. But now the sun is gone again. She's back there. Oh, there's people. Okay. Anyways, so second day has been going good. Now tonight we have a great surprise. We're gonna dance. We're actually gonna dance tonight in Cancun. So, yep.
My hair.
So anyways, so yeah, we just did a photo shoot and it's gonna continue. Cute together that people think we are married or we're here to get married or we're here on honeymoon.
People think we're on our honeymoon. We've been telling them that we are.
But yes, this is our honeymoon in 10 years. Yeah.
Hey guys, so we are getting ready to go to dinner.
We're at a steakhouse for our honeymoon.
7:30 reservation, so we're gonna go and try this out since we've been eating pretty much just
all day long
buffets. All day. So I'm excited to see what this restaurant is, how different it's gonna be. So we will get back with you when we are finished.
We'll show you our food, definitely. When in Mexico and you have an all-inclusive resort, you must go to the steakhouse. It's included. She cute, but yeah, we have decided to get some steaks and some salads. Let's see how they are.
All right, hi guys, we're back. We had dinner and it was good. Now we're on our way to the club.
Party.
We made a new friend, but I'm not sure if he wants to be on our vlog yet. So when we decide if he wants to be on our vlog, then we will include him. But until then, just know.
We're gonna have lots of videos of us dancing, particularly me.
Cheers.
Cheers. Now we're here on the beach,
We sat on the grass on a beautiful day. Don't need any mask, it's a beautiful day. A straw summer hat, it's a beautiful day. The birds in the sky, it's a beautiful day. It's just you and I.
Our last night here in Cancun, and it's sad, but we're sitting here on the deck listening to the waves and talking about our experience here.
Yeah, we don't want to go home.
It's been great.
It has been. Don't want to leave.
We had a great dinner tonight. It was Mexican food. In Mexico.
Of course.
And
still not sure what I ate, but it was really good.
Yeah. What did you have? I forgot.
I don't know what it was. It was good.
Yeah, and we were supposed to go to bed early tonight so we can go to the beach one last time tomorrow. So that will be probably our second to last vlog of this trip.
Yep.
It would be exciting though.
Yeah.
It's exciting.
It is.
It was great. It was a great trip.
It was awesome. 10 out of 10. Would recommend.
Yeah. We are probably gained like 20 pounds already or more from all the food we've eaten here.
It's fine. We ate.
Take me to your leader.
Oh. All the Starbucks.
Hi. So, sadly, today is our last night here in Cancun. Well, like all good things, come to an end.
True.
But we did got our money's worth out of this hotel.
Oh, for sure. We ate so much, y'all. I have a permanent food baby. It's never gonna go away.
Yeah, we have food babies and we have food comas and alcohol comas, kind of. We don't talk about that.
A real coma from that.
Yeah, but honestly, it was amazing. We had a great time. It was great, yeah. Now tomorrow we will hop on a 737 and head to Miami, and then from Miami to Charlotte. Next, see what our next
adventure
will be.
But we're excited to share this one with you.
With you. But we will still keep on vlogging until we get to Charlotte, most likely.
Yeah, we'll see.
It's addictive. It's very addictive.
Yeah.
Today's breakfast consists of French toast with maple syrup, cinnamon sugar, and banana, and a Mexican tostada for breakfast at 8 o'clock in the morning. While she has over here a tamal of pollo, sausage, bacon, eggs, and French toast with a banana. She's going to cut up right there. So this is what you eat for breakfast in Mexico, and there's nothing wrong with it. There's nothing wrong with eating tostadas at 8 o'clock in the morning or tamales, which is normally for lunch or dinner. But that's the Mexican breakfast, the breakfast of champions. And this is our view. It's very bright, but it's beautiful. We're gonna finish eating and then we're gonna head to the beach. See you at the beach, guys. Hi, guys. So today is the first day of our trip to Cancun, and which also means it's our first vlog, because we're gonna start vlogging all of our trips that we take internationally or even domestic. But right now, headed to the airport, hope to get business class, and I will meet Taylor there. We'll pick it up from there.
Hey,
Taylor, where are we going today?
We're going to Cancun.
Oh. Cancun.
Hi guys, so we made it. We are at the resort now. We're waiting to check in.
In Crown Paradise in Cancun. It was a good trip.
So we finally got checked in and we are currently about to open up our room and see what it looks like. So we're excited.
Here we go.
We have our hands full right now, but here we go. All right, so this is our room. That's Roberto putting on chapstick over there. This view is amazing, guys.
Oh my goodness, this is amazing. Oh, I'm locking something.
Look at this.
Look at the water.
Oh, it's amazing. So beautiful. I'm so happy to be here.
So while in Charlotte, it is about 40 degrees. I am totally here in Cancun, Mexico, in an all-inclusive hotel resort with four pools, one adult one, which we will definitely visit later. But look at the water. Look at that water, it is blue. But anyways, we're here for 3 days and we are